what you're thinking. She's got the body of a 30-year-old, but a face like a scrotum that got left out in the sun. But whether you believe it or not, you're looking at the best shooter in what's left of this miserable planet. You can call me Nana. If you're here looking for a partner to teach those no-good highwaymen a lesson, then I'm interested. Oh, but you don't get my help for free. I set up a shooting range out here to keep my skills sharp. Show me what you're made of. Impress me, and I'll tag along while you teach these masked whippersnappers a thing or two. In a tree and left for the bears. You're a damn good shot, but I got something for you only I could crack. You climb up that silo and wipe your feet, mind you, and get a better vantage nice and high. I'll send up some balloons as targets. You wouldn't believe the squeaky wheels I had to grease for the helium gas. Impress me and hit the balloons as they go up. In all the years since the dust went up, I'm the only one that's been able to get them all! You're lucky this dog likes you. No mistake. More than I expected. And when there's too much spark, oh, that's how you get wildfires. How about we try something trickier? After all, balloons and helmets don't shoot back, now do they? Oh, try this one on for size.
I've got you!
feel warm with hope for the future and all that bunk. Gotta admire them that can improvise in a tight spot. Cause courses is easy. Targets that don't scurry around are honey cake. Now, moving targets, oh, loud, rude, hyper-violent, disrespectful hooligans! Those are some targets. You? Why, you're sharp, quick-witted, and a lightning shot. Quite the combination to have in a respectful young person. I don't see it too often these dusty odd days. Everyone needs someone looking out for them out here. Even me, once in a blue moon. You consider me part of the family. I'll look after you, kiddo. Maybe I'll collect some more highwaymen skins for the quilt I'm making. Ah, oh, you'll never know if I'm kidding.